Hey there, guys, and welcome back to another episode of NBA 2K15 free game. And of course, last game, guys, was really close. If you guys have not yet checked out that video, feel free to check it out. And, feel free to check it out because it was really, really close. Anyway. We are going to go on ahead, and we are going to go on and play as... I think we're going to switch it up tonight, and do... If I can find them. If I can find them. Okay, so Western or East All Stars versus the. Oops. Western All Stars, and we're gonna go on ahead and do it. So.
Sports pregame show. It is indeed one of the great nights of the NBA season. Welcome to the All-Star Game on 2K Sports, along with Shaquille O'Neal. I'm Ernie Johnson. Tonight we'll see the East All-Stars playing against the West All-Stars. And even though today won't count in the standings, it's still such an exciting day in the NBA, and both teams are up for this one. All-Star voting format changed in 2013. Two backcourt, three frontcourt starters as opposed to the old two guards and two forwards and a center. Do you like that change, Shaq?
It's my fault, Ernie. You know, there's not many dominant big men in the league these days. It's a sign of the times, but it's my fault.
Would you like to see the center position back on the All-Star ballot?
Would you like to ask me why it's my fault?
No, I know why it's your fault, because everything's your fault.
Well, it's my fault because I killed them all. I guess I would love to see the center back.
Okay, that was kind of creepy.
But, as I said earlier, there's not many dominant big men in the league.
But yeah, anyway, so we're going to be doing the All-Star game that I planned on doing, because I don't think.
I'm Ernie Johnson. Let's go out to Kevin Harlan.
So this is the very first game. This is the very first attempt on doing this game, so we'll see.
All-Stars have possession. A look at the West All-Stars starting group. We've got Hart. Hart Gasol is out there with LaMarcus Aldridge. And it's Thompson. And it's Curry in a point guard. And that basket is going to count. Goaltending the official call.
He didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
Lowry dishes to James. Fires from deep. Gasol with the rebound.
Rejected.
It's stolen by Curry. Harden gets to Gasol. There's the three. And James Harden hits from deep.
And a lot of times his first quarter seems to dictate how big of a role he plays later on. And he's off to a good start.
It's Wall with the drive. Nails the 16-footer.
This is one of the middle for him. Typical day at the office. He's one of the more skilled offensive players out there.
Takes the 13-footer. The shot no good. The East All-Stars go the other way with it. Doris Burke has some information for us, Doris.
Thanks, Kevin. The West All-Stars head coach and I got a chance to catch up for just a minute. I talked to Coach about All-Star Weekend. He said it's been a blast hanging out with everyone in the NBA. Coach said, usually I'm staying up late, scheming ways to shut one guy down or take apart a defense. It's nice to have a breather.
shot he's got to hit. You don't get too many better looks in that rate.
Lowry inside the line, and it's Gasol with the rebound. Here is Harden. Let's it go with a three, and he gets it to go.
No, crap.
Got 6 points.
Karina, what the heck are you doing?
We know if he gets going early, he can have problems all day.
Lowry passes to LeBron. Outside, Wall. Free throw line, jump shot. And a pick pounds off the rim.
Boing, 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 boing.
East All-Stars on defense, trailing by two. Dishes to Thompson. Harden kicks to Gasol. The turnaround. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time.
Crap.
And they have to mix it up defensively. That was just too easy.
And here are the East All-Stars now. Lowry passes to James. Takes a three. West All-Stars with the rebound.
Crap, I need that three to pad.
Leading the fast break.
He's always been extremely reliable at the line, and today's been no different.
Here's Lowry. Over to the left wing. Here's Wall. The baseline jumper goes down. Wall's got six. And here we go with Steph Curry. Here's the three, and he gets it to go.
Oh, you're kidding me. Wow.
Anthony with it to the left wing. A baseline Jay, and again John Wall. He's got eight.
Impeccable mechanics this quarter. He's been perfect from the field.
Curry dishes to Gasol. Aside Gasol, and the layup's good off the glass.
They've been hot here early, dropping them in left and right. Let's see how long they can keep it going. This is quite a start.
Here's LeBron. And that comes off the assist by John Wall. LeBron's got his first points in this one. And Curry, here we go. Shot on the wing. Will not go. This is off the front iron. And here is Gasol. He hasn't scored yet. That I'm sure will change. Good by Anthony.
That's kind of his strong suit. The ability to find his way through the defense and finish at the rim.
So the timeout taken here, the first for the West All-Star.
Well, he sees something that he doesn't like. I'm not sure what it is, but I think he's going to make some changes here.
I think you've got to make your adjustments pretty quickly like he's doing here. Otherwise, you know, things can get out of hand. So this is a good timeout.
New players in now for the East. And good on the basket. Book it.
Late reaction from the defense. And he's always going to make good on that.
T kicks the buck. Good shot on the way. Makes a big high toss and goes in. Butler's got his first basket of the night.
Everybody on the floor is hot. Incredible stuff here in the early stages. Tell you what, both teams playing downhill. Who's going to play first?
Ooh. I was actually worried that that shot was going to go.
Hey guys, let's get your take on the scoring breakdown so far for the West All-Stars.
Now, they didn't waste any time getting into a groove out there. They're dialed in from long range.
The other thing they've had going for them tonight is their passing. I mean, doing a nice job. Plenty of their points early on coming off assists.
First one falls for it. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. And it's the East All-Stars with the ball. It's a 5-point game. Here is Korver, Latrae, and that one's good.
The D there, guys, was pretty much non-existent. I mean, you can't leave a good shooter like that open.
Here is Lillard.
Okay. So now we just got to get 3 points to catch up. No, you're kidding me. Oh, no.
Good job getting it started, and a better job finishing it off.
Here is Corbin, Kevin Durant picking up that last pass. Took him no time at all on the ball. He has five.
Boy, such outstanding patience and decision-making for them offensively.
That, absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding. They are piling up the assists.
And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
Defense fouling there to prevent that layup. Two free throws here.
Nice job that time of attacking the paint and drawing the contact. He'll take that.
West All-Stars shoot their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. Free throw good, Nowitzki. Both shots good from the stripe.
They're showing that they're the aggressors. I mean, doing a good job of drawing fouls and getting to the foul line, attacking the paint area.
Pass to Horford. Fires from 14. Bounces high off the rim and drops.
Pretty much no chance for the smaller defender to block that jumper.
Yeah, he knows exactly how to use his size to his advantage there.
And that one's good.
He used his strength there to get into the post without much of a fight from the defense.
Yeah, I think they've got to muscle up on him a little more. Do a better job next time in there.
Up there from outside. And the release was before the buzzer, but it's off target. No shortage of scoring here at the end of the first quarter. West All-Stars lead by six.
All right, six is not a bad score. It's not a bad deficit. Okay, now we got some catching up to do.
On the floor for the West All-Stars. Russell Westbrook out there with Chris Paul. And it's Durant. And there's Nowitzki. And it's Duncan in at the five down low. And so out of bounds it goes. They'll keep possession. Hooked away. Stolen by Westbrook. Is the call. Westbrook up top. Here's Duncan. Can't get it to go. Anthony with the defensive effort.
Okay.
Unloads. Releases from the wing and kills. Anthony's got the opening field goal of the second quarter for the East All-Stars. Paul with the ball. Kicks it to Nowitzki. Durant at the elbow. And he lays it straight in.
Oh, crap.
Durant got his second basket of the night.
Just seems like they're finding an open lane to the hoop every time down. It's five buckets in a row for them in the paint.
Yeah, on the flip side, the defenders happen to show more fight on the interior.
Look at dude. Could you stop passing it and just shoot?
Boy, they're getting into a real groove from inside the three-point line, knocking down those mid-range jump shots.
Yeah, in fact, that's the shot they've used from that range, Mark, to get 8 of their last 10 points.
Here's Duncan, and he finishes it off with a one-handed jam. An indication there of why the scoreboard looks like it does. Very passive defense.
But the finish was anything but passive.
He hammered that down, Clark. Superb above the rim action.
A tight game here in New York. The drive by Paul. And Jen shot. And it's the East with the rebound. Got a piece of it. And stolen by Nowitzki. That's good from Paul on the assist by Nowitzki. Paul's got his first basket of the night. And it's the East All-Stars with the ball. Here's Corbett. And some very quick points for him on that possession.
That's a clean look they gave him there, fellas. And he drains those.
Corbett's gone 3 for 3 from the floor. And it's Paul penetrating. Here's Nowitzki. And it's blocked by Bosch. And they'll keep possession.
Breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last 4 buckets allowed have come from very close range.
And giving up these easy chances is going to do wonders for their confidence.
They're close, but I didn't think he got on balance quickly enough. It's hard to draw charges as quick as players are at this level. That's not an easy bit of work there.
Catching up on the changes for the East. Paul Gasol's checked in for him. James comes in for Jimmy Butler. And John Wall subbed in for Kyle Korver. Here's Duncan. And a great assist by Paul as that one
goes. No.
6 points for Tim Duncan.
I like the fact that he led his teammate right to the ideal spot. You don't always throw it to your teammate. You throw it to where he needs to be.
Wall's shot is off. Now here's Duncan. 6 points for him. It's Harden with the drive. Out to Thompson. A three. Chris Bosh with the rebound.
Oh, thank you.
And here are the East All-Stars now. They trail by 6. And he gets it to go. Bosh has got 6 points in the quarter.
Look at the combination of size and touch. That's why he's a great finisher down low.
Paul against Irving. The shot's good from Paul.
They've been so efficient in the paint in this game. That's an area they've totally dominated.
You know, once they ID'd the edge they had inside, they just continued to attack.
Here's Wall. Wall with another miss.
Well, as far as jump shots go, that's as high percentage as it gets.
I'm not sure how that didn't go that
high. Arcing shot. And here is Irving. The 3 fly. Good on that shot. And with that, the West All-Stars lead is cut down to 3 on the bucket from John Wall. And the West All-Stars with possession. Timeout call here. The West All-Stars decide to talk it over. And some changes here for the East. Millsap comes in for Chris Bosh. And it's Teague in for Kyrie Irving. The West also making some changes. Cousins comes in for Tim Duncan. And
crap, couldn't he?
And I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
I was a clueless man on what the West All-Stars coach was going over with his team. He told his guys to make sure they keep the pace fast, to get out and run each and every chance they get. They added one more thing as well, which was that he must have driving the lane and taking the ball strong to the hoop.
Okay, okay. So down by 5 now.
106 left now here in the second. Teague against Lillard.
Come here. Come on, take the ball, take the ball, take the ball. No.
They get it back. Here's Cousins. Some solid defense from Gasol. Here's Teague. He has the
go, 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 go.
Points in this one. And it's Wall.
Oh, yeah!
Now, just a 3-point West All-Star lead. They have a chance to go 2 for 1 here.
Let's see how they play the clock.
Dishes it to Cousins. 30 seconds left here in the second, and the net's going to be out of bounds. They'll keep possession.
Ah, crap.
For Paul Gasol.
got 10, and he connects on the jump.
No! Darn you.
Lillard's got 12.
Boy, they are passing the ball very crisply right now. They sure are. That's three straight buckets that have come off of assists.
And he gets the bucket. 6 points for LeBron.
Great looking bounce pass to set up that play.
And here's the West with the ball. 3-point lead.
Not for long. No, stop him. Oh, are you kidding me? What the heck, guys? We gotta stop him. Go. Oh.
Second quarter ends in a tight one. West All-Stars out in front, up by 4. Time now for the halftime break, with the third quarter soon to follow, right here on 2K Sports.
Well, we're kind of meh right now, but at least we're getting some good leverage. Somewhat, but we're not in the lead. Not in decimation land yet, but.
That's been a back and forth game so far, with Joe Brown given through the first third quarter start here now. An exceptional performance from John Wall.
He is a dynamic scorer, guys. That much we know. Say what, his talent is on full display there in the first half. TV is a hard man to keep down, and so far, they've been unable to do it.
Alright, so let's speed this up, actually. There we go.
And here's the East. 4-point game. Anthony is out there with Paul Gasol. It's Wall, and there's Lowry, and it's James in at the 3. That's the 5 out there for the East All-Stars. Gasol's got the first points of the third quarter up on the board for the East All-Star. Now, here's Curry.
Okay, no, stay on him.
Rechecked in by Anthony.
Nice.
Lowry against Harden. The try by Lowry. The shot goes down and gets his
game. Oh, thank you.
Lowry's got his first points of the night.
Square one, whole new ball game. And with a comeback like that, they've definitely got the upper hand going forward.
And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. That's on LeBron James. The West All-Stars have made all of their free throws so far tonight, going 6 for 6.
Okay, all right.
Stephen Curry hits them both.
Crap.
Here are the East All-Stars, trailing by 2. Here's James. That ball's high speed that time from Kyle Lowry. And it's 8 points for LeBron.
Really good awareness right there on the assist.
Second half of basketball, just over midpoint so far. Aldridge sets up the pick now for Curry. That shot wide.
No.
8 points for James Harden.
Oh, boy, that was a rugged screen set there, fellas. And defense.
No. Go after the ball. Thank you.
Lowry against Curry. James, that's a 2-pointer. Nice shot from the wing.
Oh, yeah.
James has got the game tied up here for the East All-Stars.
Well, it's been a great start for this offense here in the second half. 4-4.
And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, Doris Brooks.
Oh, thank you. Bam! No! Crap.
That's good. Now, Lowry. takes the wall. Right side wall. And the best good.
Yet again.
Run to start this second half. And so here are the West All-Stars. A two-point game. Martin lets up. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second half. Misses the lead. Anthony gets to Gasol. LeBron outside. Fires the three. That's good.
Boom! Oh, God.
And it's Korver in for John Wall.
No. Okay.
Durant comes in for Thompson. And Russell Westbrook is subbed in for James Harden. Here is Korver following the basket by Russell Westbrook.
Oh, crap.
They push it up 4-on-3. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. And now just a 1-point East All-Star lead. Here's Butler, and it's Durant with the rebound.
Oh, you're kidding.
That's terrific defense right there to prevent from converting in close.
He dishes it to Kerr, into Marcus Hall. It gives them the lead.
No.
His third basket of the night right there.
You know, when the size advantage is that pronounced, I mean, that's exactly what you should do offensively in this situation. Take it strong to the
middle. Oh, yeah.
He had his hand on the swivel and was able to pick out the pass. And get the assist.
And the West All-Stars with possession. Outside Curry. The feed to Nowitzki. Back to Curry for three.
Don't.
Rebound.
Yes.
Gasol's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. And it's going to be out of bounds.
And good possession.
Super defensive play. I mean, if that pass gets through, it's probably 2 points. And he knew that. He knew if it gets through, it's a score. So that's why he sold out for it and got a hand on it.
Here's what the East is going with right now. Al Horford is checked in for Gasol. Millsap comes in for Anthony. And it's Teagan for...
Booyah! Another three. You're
free. ...on the arc here in the second half.
They have found their groove from deep, Steve.
Paul goes in. Here's Cousins. So the whistle blows on the shot with 2 free throws for the contact right there.
Okay, so I think the odds are going in my favor. Now that I'm in the first or third and fourth quarters.
For the East All-Stars.
Guys, the passing we've seen from them has been tremendous. Very unselfish. And one other thing I would add is the mid-range game has been really impressive. I mean, they're showing great touch on some of those 15, 17 footers.
That one is no good.
Well, something that's kept this game close is the fact that the rebound totals are almost identical. No separation there. Not yet, anyway.
Are you kidding me? Wow.
Here's Durant, the best break opportunity.
Great anticipation and awareness to come up with the steal and trigger the fast break. Wow, now it's just a one-possession game thanks to that quick hitter. Fantastic basketball on the open floor.
And that one's good by Butler.
No, it's not.
Was able to pick out the pass and get the assist.
And here's Westbrook. 6 points for him.
Stay on him.
Millsap grabs the miss.
Oh, thank you.
Really making a point of keeping the ball moving around.
Yeah, Steve and Kevin, you guys got to love this teamwork. I mean, everybody's involved and engaged. That's the thing of
beauty.
Guys, Clark, are threats to score. That makes it so tough on the defense because now you can't account for everybody when the ball is moving so quickly.
They get it back.
You know, fellas, once he got into position under the board, I mean, he wasn't letting anybody get around
him. It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game. That is good. And now a 7-point East.
All right, actually, let's take a replay on that one because that one was crazy. Because I think I did like an awesome low spin around and then... Alright, hold on. side panel. Yeah, he almost got the ball right there, so that was pretty dang close.
All-star lead. Here comes Paul. To the inside. There's the steal.
Surprise!
And those are the kind of plays that will turn that deficit into a lead quickly. So, solid defense, on the ball, that's the key.
Oh my God.
T with the ball. That will count. And offensively, a great show for the fans.
Ooh.
It's been a fun game to watch. East All-Stars lead by 5. And we're coming back in just a moment. Get ready for the fourth quarter of action when we return. And a moment here to look back at our State Farm assist of the game.
Well, no question, this was going to be the winner. Just take a look at the expertise he shows on this pass. Perfectly timed and beautifully placed.
All-Stars have possession, trailing by 5. On the court for the West All-Stars, getting the fourth quarter going. Duncan is out there with LaMarcus Aldridge.
Oops, darn it, reaching foul. My bad.
The small forward. And the West All-Stars have possession. Down to 5 on the shot clock, and the ball ends up out of bounds. And they retain possession. On the clock, and the West All-Stars have possession.
You gotta look to move the ball inside, do I think? The three isn't there like it was in the first half, so you gotta be able to show some balance in your offense. If the three's not there, take what the defense gives you.
Now, okay, I'm officially losing my brain.
Wants to get to Duncan, and does. A shot by Thompson, and no one's around. There's the pass to Duncan. It's hauled in by the East All-Stars. Anthony's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Here's LeBron. That one falls, coming off Anthony's feet. Anthony's got his 3rd assist on the night.
They're earning their points with the jump shot now. Yeah, 6 of their last 10 points coming in that in-between range.
They wasted no time on that one.
Oh, God.
14 points for Damian Lillard.
His shooting has been so good today, he may have to take it upon himself to try to get his club out of this hole.
And Wall kicks to James. Wall against Aldridge. It's rebounded by the West.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Lillard with it. He kicks it to Hart. Let's it go from 11. No good. Good work defensively.
Ooh.
Porter shot, and Irving with the basket and the assist by James. O'Brien's got 3 assists tonight. Here comes Damian Lillard. Here's Duncan. He's again. Over 5. Duncan with another miss.
This hasn't been a very good day for him, guys. We need him to start burying some of those.
It's deflected. Stolen by Harden.
Oh, Okay,
that's
okay.
A big basket there. You can expect him to be very involved and aggressive the rest of the way.
Thompson's gone 2 for 4 so far here tonight. Anthony with it, and it's Harden picking him up. Anthony, the pass to Wall. A stupendous finish. Anthony's got the lead back to 7 now for the East All-Stars. And here comes Harden.
NBA 2K15. Are you recording? Yes.
What's going on defensively there? A lack of focus, no concentration. Too easy.
Here's LeBron. Outside, Wall. Takes the 13-footer.
Here's Bosh.
Nice work on the board. He's paying off with the basket.
Where was the box out? Too easy on that second chance opportunity. Yeah, no box out is what happened there. Those kind of mistakes on the glass will kill the team.
And that one's good. 16 points for Damian.
Okay.
They need to get much more disruptive defensively. They can't just keep allowing these easy baskets. I agree. They need more energy in the post, maybe some double teaming. They've got to get their defense in here.
The ball, that's good.
Boom.
The ball exceptionally well as they've built this lead for themselves here.
Ball's got two of his three attempts to fall from beyond the arc. And Lillard kicks to Harden.
Another four
assists in the game. And here are the East All-Stars now. 6-point lead. It's Wall with the drive. Finds the bottom of the bucket from 15 feet up. Wall's got 9 points now. Just a second hit.
Wow, such a steady hand. He's the one responsible for getting to this late lead. Can't argue with that at all. This team has been off the charts.
And the East All-Stars with some changes. Gasol's checking for Bosh, and it's Crowder in for Kyrie Irving. Mark Gasol has checked in for the West, where he comes in for Lillard. Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris?
I was able to listen in on what the West All-Stars coach is going over with his team. He is not happy with their perimeter defense, saying, guys, way too many open shots for them beyond the three-point line. We've got to press up closer and try to crowd them off the arc. Guys, we'll see if they got the message.
Wall. After the missed three from Klay Thompson. Wall, that's good.
That's got to be the story here today, hasn't it, Cole?
Curry, wide open. And the three off target.
Well, that's a surprising miss right there. He usually feasts on those wide open opportunities. And now just watching the clock wind down and what will turn out to be a win here for the East All-Stars.
And Clark, they really lit it up in this one. Fantastic offensive performance.
Most definitely. They shot the ball extremely well. It's a game to be proud of. You look at the stats and you'll see just how dominant a game this was for John Wall. Every time he shot it seemed like it was just going to drop in and nobody was surprised.
Here's Wall following the basket by LaMarcus Aldridge. Lowry from outside. It's rebounded by Aldridge. Harden dishes to Kerr. That's good.
Beautiful lead pass there. He let his teammate run right underneath it.
Keep this bump.
38 seconds left in the second quarter. And they go to the intentional foul. A bucket here.
Go.
A bit more room.
No need to rush it. Play smart and a good shot. Make sure it's a well-executed offensive possession. An example right there, guys, of how even as their lead grew into a big one, they never started coasting. That's the truth. I mean, they've been in charge of this game all the way through. You know, he's capable of making
go,
but I'd really like to see him take it to the hoop there.
And here's Anthony for three, and it's Gasol with the rebound. And even three-on-three break. Thompson for three. Aldridge kicks to Thompson. And Harden wide open, he shoots. Knocks down the three. And here's LeBron. He can't get it to fall. So the East All-Stars win it. It was a solid win, Clark.
Yeah, it was. And I think it came down to will more than skill. They went out.
Okay, so we won. Yeah.
Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke. This is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. And now, Jordan presents our player of the game, John Wall.
Hi. You recording still? Well, actually, I just finished up the game, so holy crap. Oh. Who's back? Well, I admit our start was a little rocky, but we finally managed to get out of our little rut and come out with the victory. So, yeah, I think I did pretty good. At least All-Star wise. So yeah, this is going to conclude this video, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like in the description below. And next time, we will get into another Atlanta Hawks game to see if we can pull off another victory with the Atlanta Hawks. And yeah, we will see you guys next time. Bye. Peace.